Jake DeBrus puts it down low for Hyman. Hyman being watched by Chris Russell. He gets paired with Darnell Nurse. Hyman back up top. Miller, wrist shot. And Talbot makes the save. He'll hang on. Breslin at the point. Bergeron snaps a shot and that's steered into the corner. Nurse, Russell, Nugent Hopkins, Yamamoto. Pasternak put it right between the legs of Ryan Donato. Corrali will give it to 41-year-old Zdeno Chara, playing in his 900th game as a member of the Boston Bruins. Quick shot off the stick of Bergeron, handled by Talbot. A bouncing puck is picked up by Reeder. Reeder, pass for Draisaitl. Draisaitl still has it. Reeder, that's it, goal. Halak the save. Carlo picks up the rebound. Push to the middle. Now to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins to Draisaitl. Gets it back again. Marchand watching him as it comes to Lucic. Left bomb quickly to McDavid. McDavid down low. Draisaitl trying to stuff it home. Chara bumps it out to center. Russell gives it to Ratti. Right back in. Shot high. Big rebound and it's picked up by Pasternak. Game against his old team. He has produced 5 points in his career. Halak, another save. The scramble is what they bang away at it. McDavid out in front for Draisaitl. Krejci. Checked by Chara. Nurse. Stavrazia. Out to Chara. Hyman keeps it in. He'll give it to Breslin. Wait out in front. Here's Krejci's shot. He scores. David Krejci opens the scoring.
DeBrus gets in there as well. Danton Heinen, all three get in aggressively right there. That backtrack by Krejci. Little pick of the puck. He eventually gets it.
Backus. Donato. He gets stopped. McAvoy has it. Takes a hit there from McDavid. Adam Larson has some time as the Bruins want to make changes. Here's an opportunity now for Yamamoto. Yamamoto scores!
Bam. Tape to tape. And he buries it.
Three Bruins across the line. Achari trying to get it back to him. He was tied up. Markstrom given a bump there by McDavid. Turning and firing was Achari. Glove save by Talbot. Marchand. Getting to Carlo, who takes a hit from Larson. Pasternak from the corner. Right out in front. Marchand stops by Talbot. Backus takes a bomb into the boards. Puck ball behind the net, checked by Backus. Wagner knocks down Brodziak. The puck comes back to Chara. Lets it go. Pad save by Talbot. Works it back to Klefbaum at the point. He'll come near side for McDavid. McDavid lays it back to Klefbaum. He'll get it right back again. McDavid down low. Hard pass. He scores.
This good possession of the puck goes back from high to half wall again. Connor McDavid just putting it to the net. This one misses.
Talbot leaves it for Klefbaum. He is paired with Russell. He sends it around the boards for Ryan Strome. Yamamoto's got it now. He is stopped. Corrali puts it in front. Backed in by Achari. Bergeron gains the zone, takes the shot, and goes over top of the net. McAvoy jumping right up into the play. Gets it to Marchand. Pasternak ready to shoot. Lets it go and he scores. David Pasternak.
There, that little poke of the puck by Bergeron to Marchand. And David Pasternak is absolutely tickling the rafters as he comes in here. He's been strong tonight.
They'll give it to Pasternak. 3 minutes to go in regulation time. Marchand behind the net. Marchand hanging on to it. With Bergeron. Bergeron lets it go. Talbot makes the save. Yamamoto. Time winding down. Will he get a shot away? Nurse unable to do it. And for the second straight game, the Edmonton Oilers are going to overtime. Bergeron looking for a lead pass. Cut off by McDavid. McDavid brings it right back in. Connor McDavid. Draisaitl scores.
Is right here. What an excellent backtrack by Connor McDavid. It looks like Bergeron is gone, but no, McDavid back. Little fake on the 2-on-1 as he penetrates into the offensive zone.